very well placed out. It has an indoor section and the outdoor section. And as you can see, it is so calm and nice. It has the perfect Asian ambience. This place is very close to Marine Drive, just next to the Churchgate station. And it is one of my go-to restaurants for their iced tea and the yummy food.
Our craving for some Asian tapas has got us to Foo in town in South Bombay.
Yes, Coco and Minnie are here at Foo for some tea and coffee. Usually people go to restaurants to try their food, but Coco and Minnie are always there to try their beverages, that is tea and coffee. And for me, there's no lunch time, dinner time, snacks time. It's always tea time. I can reach anywhere, anytime for a cup of tea. And today I'm having the jasmine tea. This is so refreshing. The perfect blend of jasmine tea the way I like it. And I'm feeling very, very fresh and happy right now.
I think Coco's always in love with these kind of herbal teas because they have such flavored flowers, infusions in them, that she generally goes in for these kind of teas whenever we are at an Asian restaurant.
They just wake me up.
And I am having the macchiato today. It's an espresso with milk foam. While I'm talking to you, I think I've finished most of it already. Do I call in for another one?
And I like the way they have served our tea and coffee. Mm. No, I have this fancy kind of a mug and you have this fancy cup for your
Yes, macchiato coffee. Is always served in these tiny coffee cups. My macchiato is just perfect. I generally add a little sugar to my coffee, but today I didn't want to do that because I want to complete my sugar cravings with some nice dessert.
So today, since we are here to try tea and coffee, I'm definitely going to share the dessert with you. So let's see how our dessert and iced tea is going to be. I'm having the Tom Yum iced tea. I love spice drinks and this is the perfect drink for me to beat the heat. It has lemongrass, black tea, sugar, the Thai chili spices. You must come in and try this iced tea.
The cravings today have got me to Foo in town in South Bombay to try some amazing hazelnut dome dessert and my macchiato. It's got the perfect blend of espresso and the milk foam. Not added sugar to it today because sugar is here. The hazelnut dome, a lot of mousse, a lot of chocolate, a lot of nuts. Perfect combination of the hazelnut dome, pairing it with my macchiato. I will surely come back to relish the exquisite flavors. Their service is just personified and they go the extra mile to attend their guests. Mesmerizing food and beverages. Cheers to the team at Foo and the Tham Brothers. Signing off for now, Coco and Minnie.
For the love of tea and coffee.